heavy rain and strong wind moved through the tri-state this weekend, causing down power lines and power outages. During Saturday's storm, lightning hit a tree in Newburgh and took off the bark of the tree. Sunday after the storm, see what happened? The tree split in two, causing it to fall on the porch of the home. Fortunately, no one was hurt.
Chief Meteorologist Wayne.